saith the Spirit of the Lord. The Lord said, I've used you for many great things. You have had some type of success early on. But the Lord said, there's a restoration coming to your home and coming into your ministry. That whatever went wrong in the past that caused a shift and separation from some other people, the Lord said, even many people have hurt you, that you have to let it go. Forgive them. Those that walk away from you, the Lord said, they shall come back at your feet and they shall apologize for what you have done. The Lord said, anyone that spoke negatively against you, against your ministry, the Lord said, those people will come back. The Lord said, even people in your family that's fighting you, that he's going to make it so hard through the famine that you will be the only one that will be able to feed everyone. Say this, the Spirit of the Lord. And the Lord said, he's getting ready to take your ministry to another dimension. The Lord said, he's going to give you buildings. There's going to be different streams of income coming your way. And I sense in the realm of the Spirit, there's a brand new baby that God is giving you. And the Lord said, when this baby comes, say as the Spirit of the Lord, that everything in your life begins to be birthed. The Lord said, this is the hour you are my David. Every stronghold from your father's house is being broken. That you are getting ready to raise up sons and daughters in this hour. The Lord said, you even desire to walk away from the ministry, from your calling, but this is not the time for you. You have not seen anything yet. He said, your latter glory shall be greater than your former. And the Lord said, he's going to touch you. And at the scent of water, you're going to sprout again. Come on, somebody that's not jealous of your bishop. Come on, give the Lord a big shout unto God. Blessing. May the Lord bless your womb. I come against every stronghold on your birthday today. I declare, may the Lord give you that seed. May the Lord bless your womb. We come against every spirit of barrenness. I break it. I decree and declare, you shall not be put to shame. You shall be honored. You will be one of the honored ladies in the world. Your children shall be blessed. Your children shall be blessed. I see you having three kids. I bless you. I speak this into your life. If I be a prophet of God, that may the Lord make you laugh like you did with Sarah. And I prophesy, a year by this time, you'll be carrying your Isaac, say the Spirit of the Lord. Come on, somebody give a big shout unto God. Somebody shout.